LeBron James, this crowd is in a frenzy. LeBron on the outside. Lakers are down 95-90. LeBron with 8 to shoot. LeBron guarded by Irving. LeBron all the way. Wow. 95-92.
The ability to use both hands. Use that big body to keep the defender away from the ball, but then use your left.
Well, coming up on the five-minute mark in just a moment. Irving pulls up. No, tap around. Knocked out of bounds. Laker ball. And fans, we have entered the final 5 minutes of the game. Brought to you by Morongo Casino Resort and Spa. Listen to this crowd.
And they've had something to cheer about.
Dallas, no field goals in almost 9 minutes.
Yeah, that'll take care of a lead.
Hayes runs over a man. They don't call it. Reeves, flyby. Reeves, no.
Rebound Hayes underneath, and he's going to go to the line.
See what happens when you become the aggressor. Things start going your way.
That was the biggest in 21 years comeback.
The Dallas has seen this movie before.
Opportunity there. Jackson Hayes comes up dry on two. Now you got to just get back to your defensive pressure.
Dallas has not made a field goal in the quarter. They're 0-for-11. Doncic has his ninth double-double. Williams back to Doncic. Six to shoot. Luka off the window. Doncic. 97-92.
That was a tough one there.
Loose basketball, Kyrie, and AR.
That's an 8-second violation.
It is. Boy, Kyrie Irving putting on the pressure and forces the turnover.
And that play right there may be a change in momentum. All of a sudden now, as Kyrie puts a lot of pressure on Austin, he doesn't get it across midcourt. Ball goes out of bounds, and it was 8 seconds off the clock.
Boy,
so a turnover.
He was right there, but he wasn't across. Doncic has just scored their first field goal in forever. Hardaway can't hit. Rebound Reeves quickly to LeBron. He's going to go to the rim. Oh,
tackle.
Hugged. Yeah, bear hugged.
LeBron jammed that foot, too. LeBron jammed that foot. You can see he's walking, trying to walk it off a bit.
Oh. Yep. Gingerly going to make it back to the line. And he will be shooting free throws.
Can you call that a play on the ball? The Lakers aren't complaining about it, so there's not going to be any review. They're giving LeBron all the time he needs to do. Get that foot back in some kind of feeling.
James is 4 out of 5 from the line. 21 more points tonight, leading the Lakers once again in scoring.
Now that one barely got to the rim.
Yeah, literally. His mind was elsewhere.
Barely got to the rim.
His mind is on that foot right now. Clutch situations, LeBron has been huge. But then again, so is Luka.
Short!
Miss them both. That's a direct result.
That's 4 free throws in a row the Lakers have missed.
We'll take a look at LeBron. Trying to jog it off a bit on defense. 5-point game. 3.5 to play. Irving attacks Hayes. Put him in the popcorn machine and then shot over Davis.
Back to a 7-point game.
LeBron now skipping into the front court. Doncic is on him. LeBron, ooh, dangerous pass. Hardaway was
in the perimeter.
Reeves. LeBron for 3.
Got it again! Yes, sir! Show it to him, King!
Well, he couldn't make those free throws, but he says, I can sure make this long distance call. Back to 4.
99-95. Irving trying to answer back, does not. It's banged around, and it's taken by the Lakers and Torian Prince. Down by four. James. LeBron back. Gets it back from Austin Reeves. Got Luka in front of him. LeBron over to Russell. Seven to shoot. Prince in the lane. He puts it up and in.
Nice job of controlling yourself. Torian Prince went in there and picked up his dribble, then a little subtle hedge fake, and makes a nice play out of it. That's a good possession for the Lakers as LeBron brought him closer with the long distance triple. They were down seven. He said, hey, let's make it four. And then Prince says, let's make it two.
Lake Show 9 for 15. The Lakers last led 19-18 back in the first quarter. They were down by as many as 20. Down by two. 2:12 remaining. Doncic with 30 points tonight. Attacking AD. They take it away.
That's going to be on D'Angelo.
Each team has a challenge left.
And the Lakers haven't said anything yet. He's waiting. Darv is looking. You got to hurry. You don't have a lot of time.
Can't take it with you.
Now he takes the timeout.
Green light will be on. Challenge time.
After review, the contact to the hand of Doncic while in contact with the ball was deemed marginal. Therefore, this is a successful challenge. The imminent possession will go to the Lakers with 24 on the shot clock. L.A. retains the right to challenge a play.
2 minutes and 4 seconds left. Lakers can tie or regain the lead.
You know, these people
haven't had one since the first quarter.
These fans haven't sat down for quite some time.
Reeves. All the way. We're tied! Yes! 99 all! Under 2 minutes!
Welcome to the NBA.
Doncic. 30 points, 11 rebounds. You know he wants it. Williams is going to take it from three. Rebound, Lakers! Boy, this group has played marvelous basketball. Minute 20 left. Reeves spinning. Reeves had the last basket. He doesn't have it. Tipped
LeBron
up and in.
James.
Tipped up and in by James.
Came out of nowhere.
Lakers lead. LeBron with the putback tap.
Oh, running ISO here. Now what are you going to do?
Irving nearly threw it away. Doncic, seven to shoot, on its way. Won't get there. Rebound, Lakers! They're trying to tie up Prince. They can't.
A score here, and the Mavs are in deep trouble.
101-99, Lake Show. Reeves has been instrumental. LeBron has been the star that he is. Rebound taken by Doncic. Shot clock is 10 ahead of the game clock.
Now you can't give up a three-point shot.
Luka. Kyrie for three! For three! And Dallas leads!
The one thing you didn't want to do is give up a three-point shot. A two, and the worst thing could have happened to you was overtime.
Lakers are going to play it out. With 8 seconds, LeBron under to AD, and they take it away to Kyrie, and they've got to foul him. They're thinking the worst they can do is overtime. Got it. Sellout crowd trying to do what they can. Got them both. Three-point Maverick lead. Russell, Davis, and Prince. Austin Reeves, here's LeBron to tie the game. Holds on and wins after a furious Lakers comeback.